I was born in Africa. Spent 2 years at sea. And 12 in the Kiwi countryside. So it doesn't seem odd I've ended up a fashion designer who does reading in Mumbai, shows in Paris, and makes my home in Australia, where my dreams take shape. My life follows a pattern, all my own. That's why my card is American Express.